the depravity. This includes every one of us. Every one of us. The total depravity of man. All of us. And this book of Romans, as we go through it and we read through it, God doesn't see race. You understand that. God sees one race. It's called the human race. He doesn't see different races. He sees one race, and it's the human race, and his heart is for people. And so that's where I'm at. I'm just about people, man. I want to connect anybody that I can with Jesus Christ. And so I think we want to refocus and make sure that we're focused on the right cause, because the cause is the gospel.